a sample for the number of TV episodes binged by 6 college students over their winter break are listed here. Find the sample mean. To find the sample mean for a data set, we have 2 formulas. One formula is for sample data, and the other formula is for population data. For sample data, we use x bar to represent the sample mean. To find x bar, take each number from the data set, add them up, and then divide the sum by the sample size. For population data, we use mu to represent the population mean. To find mu, take each number from the data set, add them up, and then divide the sum by the population size. Notice the 2 formulas are identical, but they use slightly different symbols to mean the same thing. For sample data, we use x bar to represent the sample mean, and a lowercase n to represent the sample size. For population data, we use mu to represent the population mean, and a capital N to represent the population size. For both formulas, x represents every number in the data set, and this big symbol is sigma. It represents addition. Back to the original question. We have a sample data set, and we are asked to find the sample mean. So, we will use the sample mean formula. First, write down the formula. X bar equals the sum of every number in the data set divided by the sample size. Now, to find X bar, take each number from the data set, add them up, and the total is 52. So, write the sum in the numerator and write the sample size in the denominator, which is 6. Take 52, divide it by 6, and the answer is 8.67. Based on the sample mean, we can say that on average, a college student binged 9 TV episodes over the winter break.